How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Good. So why did you decide to come to eCommerce Expo this year?
Well, eCommerce Expo is obviously the biggest e-com expo in the United Kingdom with a lot of retailers, merchants, and also partners like yourselves, which bring value to anybody that's on the show floor that wants to change the way that they're doing e-commerce.
So what's coming up in personalization trends? What should we be paying attention to? What should we know?
Personalization is a trend that's so key nowadays, right? If we think about the millennials or the Gen Zs, anybody that is using some sort of social media, whether it's Facebook, Instagram, or if they're just searching online for a product, right? It's a matter of getting the right thing to that shopper at the right moment in time, but also keeping them from a loyalty perspective or making sure that you are creating a unique experience for me, the shopper. So personalization is so key about letting me know that you value me as a shopper, that you welcome me to your site, or you're finding me on these social media sites, and you're creating an experience for me that makes me feel that I'm unique, and at the same time offering up other products or the SKUs that are related to exactly what I'm thinking about buying today. So personalization is very key in today's modern e-commerce world, because if you can personalize it for me, you can probably keep me as a loyal customer. But if you can personalize it for me, you can probably improve your average order value. You can probably improve your checkout as well and make my whole basic experience as seamless as possible.
So what can we expect to see with BigCommerce in 2020?
Well, for BigCommerce, it's really continuing to do our expansion. So whether that's expanding into new markets, you know, in the United States, we recently launched into the CBD market. So expect that also for Europe, or at least the UK and other markets that could do it, enabling merchants to be able to sell those things. But for us, really from what we want to provide a merchant is that unique ability to create that rich experience. So it's going to be more on storefront design, the ability to quickly drag, drop, and create a unique experience, and then integrate with partners like Segmentify as well from that personalized experience, that personalized search that brings in those unique parts of products or SKUs or kitting or whatever else is needed to offer me, if I'm just searching for one item, maybe two that go with it. And obviously, again, creating that uplift in average order value.
Yeah, great. Well, thank you so much for taking the time to speak with us.
You're welcome.
And this is a lot of fun.
This is a lot of fun.
Have a great rest of the show.
You too. Thanks very much.